But that meant that lunch, I kind of forgot about lunch, and I think I'm paying for it, so. You have to excuse me if I munch a little bit. It won't be too long. Hi, cat. Wow, thanks to everyone for coming in now and not an hour ago when I was just like, I was hangry. I was so hangry. I was having problems with the game. I was hungry. I was angry. And even setting things on fire wasn't making me happy. Happens every 20 years or so. Not too worried. See ya, dude. Oh, but now I have that extra fear of having, like, gummy hands playing on a controller. It's a GameCube controller, so I don't know where I'm gonna get a replacement. So I should probably at least, like, make sure my hands are clean. That is not a phrase I would expect to come out of Tingle's mouth, but I'll let it by this time. Yeah, sorry if this munching is a little distracting. What? What am I doing to your village? Okay. If you say so. In Minish Cap, there's an enemy where you do that. You get on either side of him and pull. Say so. What do you want to do that for? Yeah. Yeah, I have them in my hand. Oh dear. I'm gonna pass. That didn't work at all. Oh, poor chicken is afraid of me. Alright, that's enough popcorn. No, 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 out of the way. Who puts stuff on A? Oh, Sorry about the cough there, guys. Don't do that. You got a thing. That's sad. That's really sad. Walked right into that, didn't I? Thank you. Is it me or do those force fairies look like little teddy bears with wings? Yeah, he can pick up a tree. He can pick up a big tree. No, don't do that. Yeah, he can pick up big trees. He can... As long as he's got that power bracelet, he can do a lot of stuff. Come here. Ooh, stop it. Quit it. Quit it. Thank you. Darn it! There.